Picosecond lasers with high peak power and ultra-short pulses are the next generation in low downtime facial rejuvenation and multicolor tattoo removal. But some picosecond laser manufacturers use a technique called pulse slicing to make slower Q-switch nanosecond pulses appear to be in the shorter picosecond range. They do this using components called Pockel cells, which slice out the peak section of the pulse, shortening the pulse into picosecond range and leaving the longer buildup and decay portions behind. But the peak power of a sliced pulse is the same as the Q-switched pulse from which it is derived, with no additional power benefit over the original nanosecond pulse. And synchronizing these electrical components is difficult, sometimes creating unexpectedly long output pulses. Pulse slicing can create inconsistent pulses, waste energy, and limit available peak power. The PicoWay laser from Candela is an efficient, true picosecond laser with a high-energy, short laser cavity seed laser amplified in a single stage with automated optical synchronization. Because the PicoWay device generates and amplifies the pulse all within the picosecond domain, an ultra-short, high-energy pulse is delivered time after time. The result is uniform treatment delivered through a consistent ultra-short picosecond pulse that doesn't compromise high peak power or discard energy.